President Uhuru Kenyatta today said Africa had made significant progress in the war against malaria in the last 2 years and attributed the success to a four-point program implemented by the African Leaders Malaria Alliance, ALMA.
Oh, he was speaking in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, where he presented last year's ALMA Malaria Progress Report at the ongoing 35th Ordinary Session of the Assembly of the Heads of State and Government of the African Union. President Kenyatta pointed out that in 2021, Kenya launched the ALMA Scorecard Hub to enable countries to share national health outcomes and best practices. To date, 13 countries are sharing their scorecards on the hub.
Available data shows that African countries account for 96% of global malaria cases, as well as 98% of global malaria deaths. So we are not on track to eliminate malaria by 2030 unless far-reaching strategies are adopted and executed to the letter. And this is why when I assumed the chair of ALMA, we came up with a four-point legacy agenda, and the four key initiatives included digitization and scorecard accountability and action plans. We came up with a multi-sectoral advocacy action and resource mobilization. And as a third point was regional coordination, and lastly, access to life-saving commodities.